upozorenje. Izbjegavajte posuđivanje ilegalnih videokaseta. Provjerite ima li ova kaseta originalnu zaštitnu Blitz naljepnicu. Ako nema, ne posuđujte takvu kasetu. Zahtijevajte u vašoj videoteci originalnu kasetu. Loša kvaliteta ilegalnih videokaseta umanjuje vam zadovoljstvo gledanja programa, šteti vašem videorekorderu i ugrožava samu filmsku proizvodnju. Neovlašteno kopiranje videokaseta je protuzakonito. Imate li bilo kakvih dvojbi u pogledu originalnosti videokasete, nazovite 01-66-59-508.
Mom says that we should be polite.
When it comes to dating their mom, these kids think no man is good enough.
I feel sorry for the next sucker who tries to put the moves on her.
But this man just may be tough enough.
Dick, pump your dick!
You really got away with kids.
Now she's fine.
This might not be a good idea.
But I sure do appreciate it.
To win her over.
What's the matter?
My ex is sick and he was supposed to take the kids to the airport.
He's going to do the unthinkable.
What if I win?
Nick, this is huge!
Nick will eat you alive.
Yeah, be careful opening that door.
Oh, no! Laser with all my logics, keys, loose chains, cell phones, and jewelry.
Corkscrew!
Now,
are we there yet?
No, he's taking her kids on a little trip.
I have to be.
You do not have to be.
Here he comes!
Here he comes! Here he comes!
That's about to go way too far.
Open up.
What were you doing?
Ready to go.
Now you're gonna get it!
Revolution Studios presents a comedy about how far one man will go.
I want to say hi to the kids. I love you.
To become part of the family.
He's too tough.
He's got a funny.
Ice Cube, Nia Long, Jay Moore.
There's nothing more that you can do to this car.
Oh, no!
Are we there yet?
I think he wants us to jump into a moving train.
When it comes to dating their mom, no man is good enough. Now, one man will go.
My ex is sick and he's not going to pick up the kid.
But what if I went
the extra mile?
Are we there yet?
No.
This season, hit the road. Enjoy the ride.
There's nothing more that you can do to this car.
And experience the wonders of nature.
See, he's too tough.
Are we there yet?
He's kind of funny.
Come on, pretty cool.
Imagine a world like nothing you've ever seen, where every day is an adventure. A world where you'll never have to grow up or grow old. Come with me. All you have to do is leave home behind, but you can never come back. Never.
Never.
Research as ever for Peter Pan. Have you seen him?
She says sorry, but no.
I am
not
right. I'm told you ran away from home.
Do you remember your mother?
Oh, my God, I...
Hato!
For those about to fall.
Brace yourselves, lads.
We must leave at once, before we, in turn, are forgotten.
He's blind.
Mom.
We have to get her room to grow.
I let him drive his car to school. No other mother does that.
But you never know when adventure is going to drop in.
Hey, where's the Falcon?
Falcon? What Falcon?
That Falcon! Drive!
Meet Margola. She's going to be staying with us for a while. You can use my cat's bed.
You have a cat?
Don't worry about Snowmelt. He wouldn't hurt a fly.
Those flies really come back on you.
No.
Hi there. Ah!
Didn't mean to scare you.
Scare me? That's a laugh. Hear that? That was a laugh.
Stuart finally has someone.
Isn't it nice that Stuart has a friend?
With whom he can see eye to eye.
Everybody around here thinks I'm too small to accomplish anything.
Hey, the way I see it, you're as big as you feel.
Yeah. Has anyone seen Margot?
But when trouble was in the air, two unlikely partners.
I think that Falcon got her. Do yourself a favor. Buy a parakeet and forget her.
We're on the case.
She's in terrible trouble, and I have to help her. I mean, what am I, a man or a mouse?
Is that a trick question?
This summer.
What do you know about a bird called Falcon?
Eating you so fast you'd be talking poop before you could yell for help.
I'm gonna be Falcon poop.
Take a little chance.
Watch out!
Please, don't hurt me.
Take a little spin.
This is now officially a litter box.
And take off.
Are you two still friends or can I eat him?
No, Monty, you can't eat him.
Please.
On the biggest little adventure of it all.
This has fiasco written all over.
Stuart Little 2.
Mark alone. Where are you?
In the can.
Oh, okay, I'll wait.
Već sam se zabrinula.
U redu je, u podrumu je.
Jesi se spakirao?
Da, mama.
Jesi li spremio čisto rublje?
Da.
E pa krećemo za...
5 minuta.
Evo me za čas. Da!
Ej ti, opasni lovac, ne zaboravi zvaliti baterije prije nekaj ga klopneš.
Hej, Zvonkic, jesi spreman za naš odmor?
Tebi je ljeto provedeno u kolibi u šumi, odmor? Meni je to okrutna i neobična kazna.
Ma daj, ne osjećaš li zob divljine?